Hi, I'm Kevin Fowle, the editor-in-chief of Boating Magazine, and I'm here aboard Bennington's new L23 Bowrider. This boat's got one of the most unique features we've seen in a pontoon boat in a long time. Actually, we've seen it once before aboard another Bennington. It's a step-down bow lounge, one of the coolest features you're liable to see aboard a pontoon boat. But it's not the only thing I'm here to tell you about. Stick around, you're gonna learn a lot more. The optional Swing Back Plus Lounge is another great feature aboard this new Bennington pontoon. It can be arranged into four different seating configurations. Your guests can seat facing forward, they can seat facing aft. We can lay it out and make it a complete and huge flat bed. Or they can recline the aft edge and sit reclining facing forward. Additionally, there's this optional rail that's provided for security, and it's got the drink holder pod. And on our test boat, that's fitted with the optional stereo head, which is a full-size, full-featured head, just like the one mounted at the helm. Now, let's see what else this Bennington has to offer. The helm is all fiberglass and comes standard with tilt steering, which is now standard on the L-Series pontoons. Notably, the wheel trim matches the trim on the dash, regardless of the trim package that you choose. This is a great feature. There's also a nice Bennington medallion in the center of the steering wheel. We applauded the use of the Rockford Fosgate PMX2, a stereo that Bennington researched heavily for user friendliness. Notably, it's also the same head that's mounted aft in the pod for the Swing Back Plus Lounge. Our optional upgraded helm chair featured the luxury diamond press pattern. In addition to sliding fore and aft and swiveling, this helm chair also reclines. On the dash, we found illuminated switches. These operate a variety of functions, including the optional power bimini top found aboard our test boat. Notably, there are cable stays for this bimini. These allow you to secure the bimini top and run the boat at full speed without fear of damaging the top. A really nice feature. Well, we're back where we started, in the step-down U-Lounge, with its pillow top upholstery, its high-top chaise lounges, its wood grain table, and Bennington's famous lumbar support, lumbar stowage compartments. They're really handy for throwing your phone and whatnot. But how do they integrate this into the boat? By working it into the V-Hull Performance Package. The V-Hull Performance Package consists of a center tube that's 23 inches and V-shaped, and the recessed lounge sits into that. But that also results into three centerline storage compartments. Most boats have only one, if any at all. Additionally, you get the raised helm. When you're driving this boat, even your 6'6" tall brother-in-law won't block your view if he's sitting in front of you. Bennington calls that Vantage Point Captain's View, and that's a combination of the V-hull, the tapered rails, and the depth of the forward lounge. Another cool feature in the bow is the recessed mood lighting that Bennington fitted. It's RGB LED and it looks great. If you want to see some innovation in pontoon boats, you've got to see this new Bennington. For more information, visit boatingmag.com.